So you saw the recent news about the Dalai Lama, and maybe you were surprised. I get it. However, it turns out that it may have been created to mislead you. In the clips that I'm about to show you, the boy in question and his mother are totally happy. And suck my tongue does actually have a totally innocent meaning in the context that he said it.
Totally blessed to have got this blessing from His Holiness. He came, addressed us in person, taught about peace, that what the world needs, and how everyone needs to feel together like brother and sister. I absolutely cannot, you know, express how I feel getting blessed by him. Thank you.